Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, and welcome to Kenya Online Media. Here are the top news making waves in Kenya and beyond.
Unajifanya ndio unajua tu sana, lakini tumekukemba mtu wangu. Ikioli ni mangi ya tenje yangu, my friend. Wewe una bahati jo, una bahati, lakini pia sisi ni genja, au sio? Ni vile tu, sawa, karada. Karada jo, cause tunakukamia. Na si tafadhali, au sio? Wazi mwekse.
Veteran actor Alphonse K. Makokha today has issued a stern warning to an individual that actually stole his phone during the Jambi Koikai's funeral. Now, according to Makokha, he says that he is willing to go into depth to actually find the person who saw it fit to actually steal his iPhone, stating that they will find him and that action will be taken. Now, this is something that fans have related to the story of Kenyan musician KRG The Don, who also lost his iPhone after it was stolen, and he made warnings on social media stating that he is willing to spend ₱1 million just to track down the thief of his phone, stating that the content that was in that phone was of high value. Now, a few weeks down the line, KRG has not given an update, an indication that he actually did not find his iPhone. Now, most people have told Makokha that even the thief might not be on social media and that he should take it easy and just replace his phone.
What's up, baby? Baby, come to my bedroom. Oh, to my bedroom. I wanna show you something. We're outside.
Is she a good wife? You know, she can be a good celebrity, but is she a good wife?
No, she is a good wife. One thing I have a problem with, around two years and three months.
Yeah.
So kama kawaida unajua, unaniinspire pia sana. Naona pia uko na mbogi.
Usijaribu. Usinilete kwa hii. Mwambia tu Nadia, nataka mtoto mwingine.
Unaniinspire, nataka. Nataka pia niongeze, lakini amekaza. But you know,
ameweka handbrake.
Ameweka na I'm like yo.
Ji watu wanauliza kunendaje? Nini nini?
Yeah, so unajua pia she's a baby girl. Na mimi nataka pia forever akue baby girl. Unajua the way she is. Sitaki pia asumbukane sana. So juzi nimemwambia kama ni hivyo, I think I'll nitafute mtu mwingine.
Kenyan musician Arrow Boy today has opened up about his need to actually have 3 children in total, saying that he needs 2 more and that he has requested his wife Nadia Mukami to actually give him permission to marry yet another wife in order for him to have those 2 more children.
Ati?
Watatu.
Goja, did I hear that bad right kidogo? Ni kama imenipita. Sikusikii vizuri.
So mi nikamshua nataka nioe tena naza because I'm a Muslim, you know, my name is Ali, so
need
another wife.
Umesema kama Nadi hata kupea mtoto mwingine, awache uchukue bibi mwingine, upange mambo.
Of course nimemuuliza, na of course atanipe jibu, na I'm hopeful, yani kama hata niongezea anipe, basi anipe ruhusa mini nichukue tu dem mwingine na bado, lakini I will retain her as of course my baby girl forever.
Now, speaking to Oga Obina, Arrow Boy, who is in an open relationship with fellow artist Nadia Mukami, said that the reason as to why he actually needs 3 children is because in their family they are 3. And so far they have 1 that is Kai with Nadia Mukami, and that he has an interest to add 2 more.
Watoto wawili, that's it.
So bibi mwingine unataka mtoto mmoja?
Wawili.
So Nadia mtoto mmoja au watu wawili?
Watatu, because mimi nataka watatu.
Nataka watatu. Why watatu?
Because kwetu pia si tuko watatu. So I just want to
follow your father's footsteps.
Now, being asked as to why he's not having them with Nadia Mukami, Aroboy states that Nadia is a little hesitant when it comes to bearing yet another kid, and that it could be an issue of not wanting to lose her youth, or rather, you know, the woman looking good and all that, stating that she wants to stay that way a little more and have kids later in life, as opposed to Aroboy, who prefers to have the kids now so that they can relax later on. And that is why he is seeking permission from Nadia Mukami to actually allow him have another wife that is going to give him the extra two children.
Nadia kiamua kupea watoto watatu.
Iko sawa?
Aoe bibi mwingine.
Eh, cause kidogo ako hesitant, anaona ni kama ubaby girl itaisha, I'm like yo. Haya, maliza kuzaa tu.
Hebu mwambie
kama kwenda kuchonga tu, tuwekelee kitu. Mwili ikae nini, you know, ikae fiti, cause mi hiyo ndo nakimbiza, tumaliza haraka nianze kujificha ficha huko, kesho patikane tena niko na mtu hii. Please come straight to you, know, ask you, babe, I think I need more children. If you're not able to do that, what's the solution? I feel like we should also staki pia nimchokeshe, unajua
ile ya Mungu alikupa na material gani hapo tu, hiyo part mwambie hapo.
Eti kwani Mungu alikuumba na material gani we? Ndani ya mishipa zako kuna damu gani yo? Oh Nadia, una roho safi nyope kama pamba. Unanikubali ni owe mwingine.
Haya.
Mihai, you are the reason as to why I wanted to join the University of Nairobi. You are the reason as to why I wanted to become a leader. And I've been really working day and night, tirelessly. And soon I know my dreams are going to be running. So, 2027, I'm running for the member of parliament starting. So, you've inspired me actually. That is why. Hata nimekuja, I'm the next one on the show. Mekula sayangu sana, like, nimekuja mapema ni nikupati
mazee pole. But sasa, bro, nataka, you must work 10 times harder. Success is about working hard, not working smart.
Self-proclaimed Kenya's youngest sponsor, Raymond Omosha, better known as the Kenyan Prince, today has had the privilege of meeting that is Embakasi MP Honorable Babu Owino, where he actually stated that he is interested in the MP seats tarehe and that he wishes to replace the current MP, who is Mwago Emos. Now, seeking a few tips and advice from Babu Owino, the Kenyan Prince was able to state that he is really looking forward to it and that he wants to go for it because at the age of 21, he thinks that he is ready for that political seat. Now, Babu Owino gave him a few tips, stating that number one, after putting God first, he needs to actually work hard and not smart, because he needs to have interest of the people and work for the people, with him giving a citation of when he began back in the University of Nairobi, whereby he was fighting for the interest of students and the people in general.
You will achieve whatever you want. Unaweka sagodi kwanza, alafu unahakikisha kwamba chochote chenye unataka, kila, let nothing stop you. Focus kwa hiyo kitu, pigania hiyo kitu ukienda.
Naipata
nikiwa campus, wacha nikwambie, there's nothing impossible. There's nothing impossible. Only your mind can limit how far you can go. Unaelewa vizuri? So there is nothing impossible. Tuko na ile toto alichaguliwa kiwa 2020 around 21 hapo pia.
Yeah.
Unaelewa? So bro, mimi nilichaguliwa nikiwa 28 years. The first time in Dubai 2017. Nilikuwa 27, 28 years. So there is nothing impossible, bro. You can make it. Ni wewe tu wewe mwenyewe kujiamini na kuamua that you can make it. Nikiwa campus, nilikuwa na mcheki, mimi nilikuwa napigania haki ya watu. So you must work for the people. The moment you win, you must work for the people.
Sure.
But have hope, iwe high, that hii kitu it's possible. Now, you are getting late, so lazima ujikaze.
Na ujikaze.
I'm going for it and I'm going to get it. But now,
yes.
Hawa tukome nyingi ya mnafahamu kuja on board, you mentor some of us, because
the young Europeans win a number hako. We know as we are up, once I love to communicate anytime.
Now, both of them share a common thing because according to the Kenyan prince, he is studying at the University of Nairobi, and that he has always emulated Babu Owino, and that he is your role model to him. Now, after exchanging contacts, Babu Owino has that is vowed to help Raymond Omosa, and that he is willing to mentor him. And come 2027, we will see if that is Raymond Omosa is going to be the next MP Starehe constituency.
The moment uko hapo, your life iko sawa.
Najichuma
mada kwa piti, nimeku na kukol. Na uko serious bwana.
Tajiri.
So in case of any advice, nini unapigia kama
bro? Tafuta uko nje.
Unaona venye tunapanga tu kazi.
Haina maana.
Sasa re. Pamoja bro.
Thank you.
Aye.
Now, what do you think? Is Kenyan Prince MP material? Should he go for the seat? Or what is your opinion on this? Let us know on the comment section. Well, that's all for today's news roundup. Join me tomorrow, same time, same place, to catch up with what's happening in Kenya and beyond. Also, check out our website at www.kom.co.ke for more entertainment news. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Kenya Online Media, and my good name is Sky Kakwe.